All right, welcome back to Garten of Banban. We fell through this hole, and then Banban started freaking out.
Stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was
Oh.
about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're
Okay.
surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corner.
Okay.
Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
Go back to safety immediately if it makes a sound. So I need to find a way. It's incomplete. The tower requires a battery. Nope. So I need to distract it and then go get things to make more noise quickly.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
Okay. It goes so fast. No, what the hell? I was back in the area. And it was distracted.
Stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
I don't. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. I really don't. And it doesn't explain anything at all. Let's see. Red light.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for
Grab
it
the
while it is
horns.
distracted.
It says grab the horns. But I can't get to the horns without dying.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents and the quarters. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
Okay. It's incomplete still. Oh, come on. I was so close. So yeah, I just kind of have to. Can't reach you.
I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power.
Okay.
Batteries scattered in the tents and the corners. Have something to do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
Okay.
All that area between those two tents should be out of its reach.
Okay. So follow this line, and it can't reach me. Okay. What? Oh, I went too far away from the went too far away from the tent. Man, this thing really likes to throw, like, really hard puzzles. Oh, and it's gonna make me do it from the beginning.
In the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing. Now we gotta get you out.
This is ridiculous. They make it so, like, pixel perfect. Come on, just load, please.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered.
No, come on. That one is like just outside the area. If I can't beat this by the end of this episode, I'm done with this game because it's ridiculous and I shouldn't have to do this over and over again.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you.
and I'm not going to sit here and, like, grind this until I get it pixel perfect.
Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corners. Not something new with as much noise as possible.
It's that same one. That same one will not let me pick it up. Like, I may as well... Well, it doesn't matter now, it just lagged me out, so I couldn't do it. Alright.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap, but now we gotta get you out.
I can't get it. I cannot. I do not know what else it wants from me. Can I... Hang on. Let me try just one more thing. I just had an idea. But I don't even know if it works. Like, if I run backwards, do I actually run? Yeah, it does seem like he goes running speed if I...
Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap.
Okay.
But they need a lot of power. Big batteries
scattered
in the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
See, that makes it doable, being able to run backwards. Let's try this part again, because I screwed this up somehow last time. Can you like get in? What was the deal with that one? Why wouldn't it let me? For the second battery. Oh, once it attacks the thing, go back into the middle. Ugh. This is so just not cool. I really don't like this boss fight.
But now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity trap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the tents in the corners. Have something do as much noise as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted. Bird up.
Okay. Like, this is right towards the end of the whole game, so I don't really want to quit. I want to see how it ends, but it's just, it's not good. Like, the other boss fights and stuff at least were, like, you knew how to do it, and I only failed, like, a couple of times. This one... I don't know if it's just that I can't figure it out or what, but It is not intuitive.
I don't think it'll fall for the same trick twice, but you still need the other battery. Try and distract it differently, even if slightly.
So now I should be able to head for this one. Get the other battery. Then go across where it can't see me. And do the same thing with the barrel. Get it. Go get it. Got it. It's dead. That was the baby one, though, wasn't it? That was following us around for a while.
We should hire you as a safety trainer.
Huh.
I don't know how long we'll be safe for, so let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's.
Stay where you are, and I'll see what I can do about that big door.
What big door? Oh, that big door. Wow, yeah, that is a big door. It's thick. It's a thick door. What's this? Recharge? Secure an exit. It's like an airlock. Oh! Oh, yikes. Oh, it's the baby one. He's alive. Go be free.
That is not something I want to experience again.
Yeah, me neither.
I'll look for the switch where I am and you look where you are.
Let
me see if I can open that exit for you.
Okay. I don't... Can't get back behind here. Oh. Guess he found it. Hi, bitter giggle.
Press the thing. Nothing bad will happen. I promise. See? I told you nothing bad would happen.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, up a long staircase. Heck. Oh. The heck is this? Well, whatever it is, looks like a platforming puzzle. I hate these. So, I will continue this in the next one. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you then.